Hey everyone, it's Dr. Sam, and I want to talk to you today about light. So light is a nutrient that our eyes need in order to see. But guess what? We also need the dark as well. In fact, when light enters the eye, about 25% of it goes to the endocrine system, specifically the pineal and the pituitary gland, which is important for our circadian rhythms. So if you want to balance your health, make friends both with the light and the dark. That's the way to go.